going on, guys? It's Bybaster. Welcome back to another video here on the channel. Today we're on Mind Junkie for a second Let's Play. Today we're gonna try and do maybe some gambling. Maybe we're gonna try and get some shop sales because, you know, everyone steals my money from the shop. I had about 200 trillion about 2 hours ago, and now it's all gone because everyone sells it. As always, we're always gonna start off with our daily rewards, and open up the keys that we get from them. So yeah, let's just open them all up. If you guys didn't watch my last Let's Play, these are prestige keys. You get like amazing stuff. Where are crates down here? Like, yeah, you get amazing stuff. See what we can get today. Flawless regard charms. I know where you can sell those. And 15 flawless regard charms. So we're gonna go sell these, and I'll get back to you guys. So we're back here at Warp Crates. I just sold all my Flawless Regard keys and some of my e-tokens, and I got 2.64 quad. In the process, I got a rank up key, so let's open that up. Just why? So yeah, I'll get back to you guys. We're probably gonna go gambling again, because, you know, it's always fun when you have enough money to do something with. Might open up my shop, because if I go to my first plot, it's currently closed. I'm actually gonna check, see what's up. So we got no multiplier keys. We got one rank up key. We'll actually go open that up. And yeah. So normally all those chests are filled because my shop's not a VIP shop, that first one, but this one's my VIP shop. If you guys wanna come to my second plot, purchase it, it's $4 USD. Or $5 Canadian. So if you come down here, I got all my stuff. I'm selling one Magma Queen. What the hell did I just say? So that's like, you withdraw one. That's $1 trillion right there. And then these are rank up keys right here for $1 trillion. Prestige keys, 500 trillion. And junkie keys for 50 trillion. So if you guys want to come purchase this, message me when I'm online, and maybe we can work something out. So we're here at a flower casino. TE withdraw on E12. What did I just do? Withdraw on E12. Alright. Come on. Come on. I can't even see flowers. Alright, so yeah, I'll get back to you guys. I've officially changed packs, and I'm gonna do this once more. Oh, I'm lagging a bit. Alright. Let me out. Though. No. Ooh! Open up. Alright, come on. Times three. Times three, bro. Come on. Don't do this. Oh, I do. Alright, how do you get out of this thing? Anyways, guys, I'll get back to you guys. Alright, so minimum is 1 trillion. Withdraw 1E12. Alright, bro. Come on. Give me something good. Come on. Don't you just love this? Come on. I'm gonna win. Yes, red flower. No, yellow flower. Come on. So I just got all my money back. Yeah. Why'd you let me at that side, bro? So, yeah, I'll get back to you guys in the next clip. From the last clip, that stuff that we got, I didn't actually open it up. So I just opened it up. We got a lapis crate. That's like my rank kind of pickaxe because I have lapis rank. sorry about that. So, yeah. Also, this Let's Play, I'm going to be giving away a Bedrock pickaxe. It's right under the top rank, because I don't have a junkie pickaxe, but I do have a better rock pickaxe, so I'm going to be giving it away maybe during the time when you guys enter. I will have it fully upgraded, so all you need to do is just like and subscribe to enter that giveaway. This person wants 500 bill. I'm Jenna. I got you. So withdraw 500 E9. Alright. Donating money to the homeless. Hope you enjoy the money, bro. Actually, here at another flower game because this is all you can like play on the server. So, so hard to see. Why do you put that right there? Oh, come on, bro. I want the moolah. I have an odd feeling this is like a scam because there's grass right there. Alright, bro. So I just asked the kind staff member APOC what I should do for, what I should do. So he said, build a speed build or something. So you already know. We're gonna build a speed build or something. So, yeah, let's get into it.
My chest is on fire, and my head just won't die. I guess I'm lying 'cause I want I guess I'm lying 'cause I don't. 'Cause I just feel so tired, like it's moving slowly, die. So you ain't you when you're like this. This ain't you and you know it. But ain't that just the point? Don't know how to let go. Who said this must be all or nothing? But I'm so caught below, and I'll never let you know. No, I can't tell you nothing. 'Cause I'm a fucking mess sometimes, but so I could always be whatever you wanted, but not what you needed. Especially when you've been needing me. 'Cause I'm a fucking mess sometimes, and I'll say what I don't mean. Just 'cause I wanted, or maybe I need this. Well, lying's the only rush you need. Yeah. 'Cause all I needed was some words to say. That all these feelings don't mean shit to me. 'Cause it's all just chemicals anyway. Anyway, yeah. And I got way too many routes to take to make this all just go away and find another heart to break. So heartless with these words to say, just saying what I'm supposed to say. 'Cause I had nothing for you. I can't love when I can't even love myself. Things I would rather be thoughts in the back of my head, but I'm addicted to hurting. And I got these lungs, yeah. And I spent too many late nights just thinking of holding the earth. So the sky is on fire, and my head still won't die. I guess I'm lying 'cause I want earth. I guess I'm lying 'cause I don't. 'Cause I just feel so tired, like I need something to come alive. said that's the point. You don't know how to let go. Who said this must be all or nothing? But I'm still caught below, and I'll never let you know. No, I can't tell you nothing. 'Cause I'm a fucking mess sometimes, but still I could always be whatever you once said. Not what you needed, especially when you need me. 'Cause I'm a fucking mess inside, and I'll say what I don't mean. Just 'cause I want it, or maybe I need it. Well, I is the only rush you need. Talk too much, but I know you lied when you said that you just gotta go and save yourself. So here I am. You know everybody talks, go, and it means nothing till you let it. But if you keep second guessing, then there's only gonna be one end. You can leave if you really want to, and you can run if you feel you have to. Now I'll be fine if you ever ask me. I know it's hard, but no one said it's easy. Falling's easy, but there's only one way up. So I've been thinking that I think too much, and I can't sleep, but I can dream of us. Now I've been seeing shit like Harkas. It's burning down, I gotta drown this out. And you said you need me to let this go, but it's who I am, or am I just losing it? 'Cause you said jump and I went first, but falling's always been my downfall. Say I drink and I smoke and I talk too much, but I know you lied when you said that you just had enough and save yourself. So hear me out. You know everybody talks, girl, and it means nothing till you let it. And if you keep second guessing, then there's only gonna be one end. But you can leave if you really want to. I can drink if I feel I have to. I know it's fine. fight grinding. Goodbyes keep dragging me. And I am fighting grinding. Defying gravity. I try but I keep falling. Cause falling's easy, but it only brings you down.
Chance, what's good? Bless up. Of course. Please do me a favor. Do me the biggest favor. Matter of fact, do yourself the biggest favor. Let Justin Bieber know, let Wayne know, and let Quavo know. My house. We're gonna celebrate life, success, and our blessings.
Looking at the truth, the money never lie. No, I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one early morning in the dawn. No, you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sick of all those other imitators. Don't let the only real one intimidate ya. See you watching, don't run out of time now. I'm the one, yeah.
And hopscotch. You the one to hold me down when the block's hot. I make your dreams come true when you wake up. And your looks just the same without no makeup. Had to pull up on your mama, see what you made of. Ain't gotta worry about them commas, cause my cake up. You can ride inside my life on that fame bus. Cause I promise when we step out, you'll be famous. Modern day Bunny and Clyde, what they named us. Cause when we pull up,
yeah, you're looking at the truth, the money never lie. No, I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one early morning in the dawn. No, you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sick of all those other imitators. Don't let the only real one intimidate ya. See you watching, don't run out of time now. I'm the one, yeah.
Chanel. She liked the price, she see the ice and make her coochie melt. When I met her in the club, I asked her who she felt. Then she went and put that
boot. Hopefully you guys did enjoy that little speed build. Leave a like if you guys want to see some more. It didn't take that long. I mean, it's not my best kind of build. It's just a tiny little castle. Probably could have made it look a little bit nicer, but just wanted to get like a nice speed build in there because, you know, it's prison, or somewhat prison, I don't know. There's a lot of unique aspects to this server. So half of it's building, half of it's the concept of the money, and half of it's just having fun. So, yeah. So, yeah, hopefully you guys did enjoy that little speed build, and I'll get to you guys in the next clip. So we're going to end off the episode here. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. We're actually going to end it off with a little nice little rank up key. Redstone pickaxe. It's not the best, but I mean, what do you expect? So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I know it wasn't as long as last episode, but I mean, I still had fun making it. Hopefully you guys still had fun watching it. So, yeah, once again, Bedrock pickaxe. It's in my e-chest. Once again, Bedrock pickaxe, giveaway. All you have to do is like, subscribe, and, call me your IGN, and, yeah. So hope you guys did enjoy. Please leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.